Welcome, everyone, to St. Louis, Missouri, and the monumental matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the St. Louis Rams.
Let's take a look at the keys to today's game.
Cincinnati, call it in the air. Tails it is. Cincinnati has won the toss and elects the kick. Helfrich back to kick it off. So it's now first and 10 from the 42. Wilson with a sack. So it's second and long on their own 49.
Stepped in front of that one. He saw the opportunity and he took it.
That brings up second and 10 at the 39.
They just knocked that one down before it even got near them.
It'll be fourth and long on their own 33. Carter with a 1 yard gain on the run. Makes the catch for a gain of 22. Incomplete. That brings up second and 10 at the 13. Defensive play by Francis. Flag on the play.
Offsides, number 70, defense. That penalty is declined.
three-point is good.
Let's take a look at that scoring drive.